KCX. Gentlemen, good afternoon. My name is Chuck Pinder. I am from Spanish Wells, Bahamas. I've been in this fight to keep commercial fishing for Bahamians only for a mighty long time, meeting with a lot of obstacles, a lot of crooked politicians, a lot of crooked former politicians, what's got us in the mess what we in now. I have been a member of the Fisheries Advisory Committee to the Department of Marine Resources for the past 7 years. We have had one fisheries meeting. Not a meeting that I have not attended. We have had one official meeting since I was appointed to the board. You can't fix what's broke if you don't listen to the people what's done it their whole life. I'm a commercial fisherman and have been a commercial fisherman for 35 years of my life. And I'm sitting here watching these Dominicans destroy our country daily. This is what brought us to the conservation. We didn't need no conservation in this country if these Dominicans wouldn't have been here. These people have killed out their own nation and are now being allowed to come into our country and do the same thing to us. How stupid are we when we bring in people from a foreign nation what have destroyed what they've had to carry them all over our Bahamas and say, look here, this is the best spot to do this. This is the best spot to get conch. This is the best spot to spare grouper. This is the best spot to get crawfish from. How stupid are we? Loan corruption. Loan money being passed under the table. That's why we can't get nothing done. And it's high time this foolishness stop. This Dominican issue is getting worse and worse every year. Every time they tell us no more, or we're going to look into it, or we're going to check it out and see what we can do for you. All that is leave me alone. I got them off of my back for a couple of months. I ain't got to worry about them. They think I'm doing something. But you know what? Them days over. It's time for every fishing community in this country. I don't care whether you're PLP. I don't care whether you're FNM. It don't make no difference to me. It's time for the Bahamian people to stand up and say we have had enough. We don't want no more promises. We've had them false hope and false promises made to us long enough. Plain and simple. The food gets on my table from the fishing industry. If y'all don't get these Dominicans out of this country, don't be coming to me next election for my vote because you ain't getting it. It's high time for all these lies and all this false hope what the Bahamian people keep yelling and screaming and cheering for every election only to walk away from despair. With despair and nothing else, trying to wonder where the next dollar coming from to put food on the table for their children. It's high time we stand up in this country as the Bahamian people united against this atrocity what's taking place in our fishing industry. Anyway, gentlemen, that's my 5 cents for the day. I just hope and pray we got a lot of Bahamians that this gets out to, and we make some waves in this country, and we stand up for our rights as Bahamian citizens.